time for the last flight of the day to Taipei, 4 hours and 10 minutes on ANA, and then we go back an hour. I'm so totally confused. I have absolutely no idea what time we're at right now, except it's after 5 o'clock in the afternoon on Wednesday in Tokyo. ANA economy. That screen is so tiny, though, compared to the one that we just had in business class. Let's see, we're in a B767-300. Reasonable amount of legroom. I'm gonna try to sleep anyhow. I'm so tired. Steve is busy filling out the landing cards. U.S. citizens do not need a visa for Taiwan. They automatically give you a visa for 30 days.
Now ready for boarding.
Put your backpack away.
Yes. At least it's two seats, unlike the flight from Narita to Houston, which is going to be three seats on a side. I hate the three seats. Boeing 767-300. No winglets on this plane. I mean, I don't know why they allow people to carry on such heavy. Unless another plane is coming in for a landing, I think we're next for takeoff. They're using the same runway for takeoff and landing. And there are at least five planes behind us in line for takeoff. runway dead ahead. Fantastic when you can watch a landing. It's one of the Dreamliners, an ANA 787 Dreamliner.